Yes, I. Tonight we were at a Rasta marriage of a friend and his wife. First time ever in Morocco that I see, that I hear about, that I go to a Rasta marriage. It was so beautiful. It was a marriage, not a Rasta marriage, but with a Rasta atmosphere. The two who were getting married were Rasta, and they were Rasta brethren and sistren among a lot of Moroccans, traditional wedding style, Moroccan style, but it was nice. And I took the bingi drum there. We had some Naya Bingi sessions. I just came back. You see how I'm dressed up? Had this around my neck, but then I put it on my head because I was so cold, because we're up on the rooftop. Still in the mood for some chanting. Course, there were a lot of songs, a lot of love songs, a lot of reggae songs, a lot of Aital food, which is vegetarian food for Rastas and for people who love to take care of their health. But mainly Rasta, you know, the Rastas are vegetarian, so we had that, and it was wonderful. Good vibes, wonderful atmosphere, filled with love and blessed energy. Like always, when Rasta people come together, it's amazing. Singing this one when children came in, saw us chanting, and I was like, "Come in, my little ones, come in, come into my father's home." Oh. For you know hear the voice of King Rastafari say, come down, come down, come down, wicked man. Your pomps and pride, for you now hear the voice of King Rastafari say, come down, come down, come down, wicked man. Yeah, man. Wicked man troll has to come down. Of your pomps and pride, for you now hear the voice of Rastafari say. Ismaël, I just want to wish you once again a lifetime of happiness with your empress. You know, you two look really beautiful together. And I really hope that you two stay together and will never have a reason to break up or separate until you live your life fully together and have all your children. And you know, strengthen one another, encourage one another, and support one another, and love one another. That's my wish for both of you. And just want to say this before I end the video. So hope my wish reaches to your energies and really makes a difference, makes it more powerful and more possible than it already is, because it's always a joy and a blessing to see two people happy together, and it really makes one see, makes one want to have the same thing, makes other people want to live the same thing. So it's a very beautiful thing. Very beautiful thing. I'm very happy for you too. God bless. Yes, I. Stay strong. Don't give up on
You've got to hold on forever.